while John Sinclair rots in prison.
I can dig it.